Philadelphia police are searching for an arsonist who set fire to a porch in Tioga-Nicetown. Newly released surveillance video here shows that fire spreading August 15th at the home on the 3800 block of Pulaski Avenue. Before the fire, the suspect is seen standing on the porch and appears to be pouring some kind of accelerant before crossing the street and standing on the sidewalk. Police say no injuries were reported. Anyone with information on the arson is asked to call police.